Hi everybody, Timbergiant Bigfoot. You know, putting parts of your life on the internet and subjecting yourself to whatever may come your way as a result of it has its ups and downs. And sometimes the downs greatly outweigh the ups. And, you know, since I've created the Timbergiant Bigfoot channel, let's just stand here and talk about this for a minute. Since I've created this channel, it started off slow at first and gradually gained momentum. And what gained momentum was the negative aspect of society. And eventually it became a roar, you know, like every time I put up a video, there was a group of people who were determined to shoot everything down. Whether it was a video of a bird, raccoon, or a Sasquatch, or what I thought was a Sasquatch. And you know, a long time has gone by, many videos have gone up, and I guess I've gotten used to it, and maybe it's not as bad as it used to be, I don't know. Or maybe I've just really toughened up and become a person I didn't intend to become at the beginning of all this. And as a result, you know, I posted a video last fall. And I think it's called Timbergiant Bigfoot's Giant Revealed video. And in that video, I recorded a large creature sitting a little ways away from me, oh, I don't know, maybe 100 feet away, with his back to me eating food. Anyway, I posted the video, and I had edited out parts where the camera's shaking, and you know, I'm talking mumbo jumbo or something, and people jumped all over that, thinking that the whole video is a staged production, it's a hoax, it's fake, whatever you want to call it, because I edited it. And somebody else comes along and says, you edited it, and the creature you see in it is actually from a commercial. I've never heard anything so ludicrous in my life, but strangely enough, a lot of people believe that, and probably a lot of people still do believe that, I don't know. And I had some people come along and make some really outrageous accusations. And at the same time, I had people saying, they approached me very genuinely saying, oh, I would just really love to do an analysis video or a breakdown video or you know, whatever you want to call it. And I said no to one, I said yes to one, and the outcome was the same. You know, both these people were saying, oh, it's all fake. And they had 100 reasons why it was fake. And I'm sitting back thinking, boy, this is ridiculous. And, oh, not so long ago, this other fella came along. And he asked me, you know, do you think I could do a video analysis of your video? And I thought about that for a while, and I said, you know what, I don't know, it's probably just going to turn into another one of these Bass Gym things, you know, like, even though it is kind of farther down the line, like, why pick on it now? But anyway, I didn't actually respond to him. Actually, that's not correct. I did respond to him, but I canceled it. I didn't send him the response. And I explained that in the comment that I was going to send him. You know, I've had enough people bashing me, you know, but thanks for the offer. Even though it didn't really seem to be in this guy's way of being. Like, I haven't seen any of his videos where he was coming right out and saying, hoax, 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 you know, look at this, this is an outfit, you know, this, and you know what I mean. But anyways, I let it go. And I seen him post another little comment saying, can I get permission to do it? This was just a little while ago. And still I didn't move on it. And then I heard that, well, son of a gun, he's got a video up. I was like, wow, let's check it out. And he agrees that what I've seen here is where I've seen. Well, I don't need to be convinced of that. It's like, I guess all these doubters out there that need to be convinced of that. But anyhow, you know, he did a really good job. And it's too bad I didn't say, sure, go for it, back in the time when he first asked. But, you know, that's what the internet does. You know, it makes you untrusting. You know, like, I find it very hard to trust anybody on the internet now. So, to this fella, Thinker Thunker, you did an awesome video. That's very well done. And I'm very pleased that you have the same opinion as me, that I actually did film a creature. It's very interesting. You think you've detected a second creature on the first one, especially the hand motion. It's convincing. But yeah, you know, what can I say? I have fumbled the ball, I guess, in giving permission to look at that. So I appreciate all the time you put in. Lord knows I put enough time in out here. It's about time I see something good come of it. So to him, thank you very much. In fact, I'd like to post a video on my channel. And I think I've sent him a couple comments saying that. And now the ball's in his court. He's probably not going to respond to me for 3 or 4 months. Anyway, that's the way it is. So to him, thanks a lot. It's Timbergiant Bigfoot.